to delete a mobile, first of all, let me just stop it on here. So we'll knock my Bluetooth off, and then into menu, into Bluetooth. Bluetooth configuration's okay. Connect, disconnect in equipment. Consult the paired equipment, delete a paired equipment. So down to delete, on to delete. Mine's phone's highlighted there. Click OK, it defaults to yes. Click OK, deletion completed. That's it gone.